All right, our next celebrity dancer is Lauren Connors, sponsored by, apparently they have their own cheering section, Pure Life Medi Spa. Roll the preview tape, my friends.
Hi, my name is Lauren Connors. I am owner and contractor of Cayman Construction Group. When I was in high school, I was a competitive cheerleader, so I have some gymnastics background, but that was quite a long time ago now, so not much actual dance experience. It is actually a lot more physically demanding than I would have expected. I was sweating like crazy and getting a workout, and the first thing my instructor said to me was, good, you're sweating, that's a good thing. I'm very passionate about Hands Across the Bay. I actually host a gala for them in the beginning of the year called Denim and Diamonds. When Alif called and asked if I would represent Pure Life, it was a very easy yes. But I was in a motorcycle accident a few years ago, and so I broke my hip and I broke my back, and so I've kind of been juggling doing that along with the dance, so somehow I've been able to get through it. I have a few aches and pains from it, but it's all for a good cause. My dance instructor, Blake, has been a dream. In fact, I would say that the biggest problem I have is we usually can't stop laughing when we are here and we're dancing, and definitely given me a whole new respect for what ballroom dancers do.
She's been doing really good. Every day has been an adventure.
Every day has to get better.
If it don't hurt, you ain't working.
That's right. Dr. Fitzgerald, Alif, the entire Pure Life staff, all of you are so wonderful, and I want to thank you so much for providing me with this opportunity. The entire Cayman team, thank you so much for covering me every single week when I'm here dancing. Thank you all so much for being here tonight.
Dancing a combination of contemporary tango, Lauren Connors and her partner, Blake Formanek. Give it up.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where.
Wowza! Oh my lord!
Oh my god! You got to come back out here.
I can't even.
Take your bow.
I can't even with you.
Lauren and Blake, yes, get those flowers. She earned it. She left in yellow and was back there undressing.
And was Lauren on
she
fire?
She did it so fast.
Ooh!
At the quick change, that was stressful.
Super quick change.
How do you feel after getting that done?
Exhausted. Feeling accomplished and exhausted.
I love it.
Lauren, let's not forget though, this woman just did a cartwheel on him.
Yeah.
How was that? How long did it take you to figure that out?
It was more of how long it took me to figure out without violating Blake, so.
Or breaking your neck. You looked fantastic. Judges,
absolutely.
What do you think?
Absolutely. Kimberly, I see you beaming and laughing there. Tell me what you thought of this performance.
Well, I liked how committed you were to all of the moves. You were in it 100% for sure.
Thank you.
I thought that your lifts, your drops were well executed. Great personality on the dance floor.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Jay, what did you think?
Well, I'm happy she didn't violate anybody during the course of this routine. It was excellent. You did such a great job.
Thank you.
And you guys had great chemistry. I love the outfit. I love the song choice. You guys did a really brilliant job.
Thank you so much.
Made Bill Withers sound real snappy and sexy. Brian, what'd you think?
So I want to start off by saying I love my wife, but wow. That was amazing. Very sexy. Very, very, very nice. So good job, guys.
Thank you so much.
Put your hands together for Lauren and Blake.
Yeah.